My name's Harold Bennett, and it's the first time I've been to a commission meeting. I've been a faithful resident of this county now for 8 years. I was 23 years a member or investigator of the medical examiner's office in Atlantic County and the top. I am now retired from that position. The one reason I moved up here is because Forsyth County has been progressing leaps and bounds, moving into the next century as far as, you know, being ahead of other areas. This particular case, though, has brought me a problem. And being quite honest, I plan on running for the position of coroner of this county in this election. I was told the day that I announced this by another person who was running that there was no need for me to run because he already had commission approval from the county attorney's approval to proceed, even though he has a county contract to operate. But him being coroner and also holding a contract with this county, I think would be in a direct conflict of interest for him, because he was saying to benefit from it financially, whether it be one time or 100 times. The difference is the way it's written. Now he cannot obtain that position because it would interfere with the way he runs his business. So he can give up his contract and run, or he can not run and keep his contract. That's all I have, Sarah. I'm not going to throw any names out or anything. I just wanted to bring this point up that other counties throughout the state of Georgia, and I've been dealing 23 years in the medical examiner's office, I know that this is a sore point in a lot of areas. So I'd like to see Forsyth County stay ahead of the game and not permit something like this to happen. Thank you.
Thank you.